Hello everyone! Today I will read this book for you. Its name is You and Me, Little Bear. Once there were two bears, Big Bear and Little Bear. Big Bear is the Big Bear, and Little Bear is the Little Bear. Little Bear wanted to play, but Big Bear had things to do.
I want to play,
Little Bear said.
I've got to get wood for the fire,
said Big Bear.
I'll get some too,
Little Bear said.
You and me, Little Bear,
said Big Bear.
We will fetch the wood in together.
What shall we do now?
Little Bear asked.
I'm going for water,
said Big Bear.
Can I come too?
Little Bear asked.
You and me, Little Bear,
said Big Bear.
We will go for water together. I still got to tidy our cave,
said Big Bear.
Well, I'll tidy too,
Little Bear said.
You and me,
said Big Bear.
You tidy your things, Little Bear. I'll look after the rest.
I tidied my things, Big Bear,
Little Bear said.
That's good, Little Bear,
said Big Bear.
But I'm not finished yet.
I want you to play,
Little Bear said.
You'll have to play by yourself,
Little Bear, said Big Bear.
I've still got plenty to do.